No one was hurt, but Thomas's front was badly bent. They telephoned to Sir Topham Hatt.
"I may not think it's such good news that no one was hurt,"
he said.
"I'm entitled to decide for myself whether or not injuries to strangers are good or bad news. I may prefer hearing it's a shame no one was hurt."